The next thing I have is for the hair, and it's a shampoo and conditioner. Both are cruelty-free and vegan, and this is by the brand Wow Skin Science. The shampoo, let's talk about the shampoo first. So this has apple cider vinegar, and this is what I started using because every time that I wash my hair when I was taking a shower, I felt like when you rinse your hair, but you always feel like you have that buildup in your hair, and no matter how much you rinse it, it's still there. So the apple cider vinegar helps to get rid of all the chemicals and bring that shine back to your hair. So it basically removes build up and restores shine and smoothness to your hair, so I really like that. And the conditioner has coconut oil and avocado oil, so those are two really great ingredients for your hair. Apart from that, it doesn't contain harsh ingredients like parabens or sulfates, so that's something that caught my attention too. And it has the vegan logo on the back. Right here has the vegan logo. Two great products. Apart from that, not only they work amazing, I like the texture of my hair. You guys thought in my last video I had extensions, but it's not. It's my real hair. It's just me changing up a few products for the hair that I'm currently using. And apart from that, they smell so lovely. They both smell so good, but especially the shampoo. When I first opened the bottle, it was like, wow, like heaven, like a heaven smell. Like if heaven had a scent, I feel like this is how it would smell like. It's kind of like apple, like a fragrance, perfume. I don't know how to explain it, but it smells so good. And then this one, it's more subtle. They both smell lovely, but my favorite is the shampoo.